गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम विकेंद्र वाजपेयी, नाउ आई टीच द मैथ्स क्लासेस। इन मैथ्स टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ टू राइट द न्यूमेरिकल्स इन वर्ड इन नंबर्स। सपोज यू नेम द नंबर 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. Okay. Suppose I am number given. Like 5 lakh. Okay, just one given examples. I like the numbers. What are 5 lakhs? 15,250. How do we make the one places? The first ones, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, then lakh. You have to write the like the upper one. It is clear for you. Then 5 lakh. Replace of lakh here is the 5. Now 15,000. Okay, 1, 10, 100 is 1000, but 1000 it is the 15. So create the 1, 5, 15. Now 200. Count it here. 1, 10, 100. So it can replace the 2. Now last is 50. 5 0 50. This is the easy process. When you write the numbers, you have to write the 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. And Indian process, you have to make the after 3 digit due to comma. This is the comma for composite for the Indian process. This is for the Indian process. So 1, 10, 100, 1000. Suppose your example is given, you have to write the number. First you have to copy 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. After let's see here. Lakh, 1000, 50,000, 100, then 200, 50, 50. This is the thing. After that, put the commas. And what is international process? International process will be there. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, then million. Okay, this is the process. Suppose I'm number is in number given. 5, 6, 3, 2, 4. Okay. Writing word. How do I? You have to make the if you write the Indian process. Indian process. After 3 0 comma, after 2 0 comma. It is clear that this is the 100 place, this is the 1000 place. Now we can write 56,324. Okay. And international process, suppose you have 1, 5, 6, 7, 5, 2. And one more will take. Write the international process. First you write the commas after 3 digit. Comma after 3 digit comma. Okay. That means this is the 100 place, this is the 1000 place, this is the million. If you write 1,576,523. This is the difference. Indian process and the international process. International process after 3 digit will be common there by it, and Indian process you have to write after 3 digit comma, you will next will be there. Suppose 6, 7, 8, you have to write the 2. This is the difference between Indian process and international process. Okay, I think you know that the how to write the in word in figure. Okay, you make your own example. Write any numbers and change in the word in word will be there. Next chapter, I show you one thing more will be there, multiplication. So many students multiply to zero. How to write? Suppose I am given 500 into 20. Okay. This is the, you know that, sir, I know that. Suppose 500 eigen quantum we have just 0, 0, 0. Then 2, 2, 0, 2, 0, 5, 2, 10. I know that. This is clear. But in this process, see how to do it is easy process. See here, numericals. This is the 5, this is the 2. You have to multiply these two. We get the how much? 5 to the 10. After that, you have to count the how many zero you get. 1, 2, 3. Right? 1, 2, 3. This is clear multiplication. Similarly, suppose here, 1500 into 300. Same process you have to use. 15 into 3, you have to multiply. 3 by roughly multiply. 45 you get. Okay. Now about 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Your multiplication is ready. You have to practice at home. As a multiplication, it will be 0, 0, 1. Okay. This for the class 5. You have to practice at home. Okay. In any books, class 5 standards, you take any school. Okay. CBC school. And you have the how to write the writing word, writing figure, and multiplication you have to do. Like this process, direct process, not just like this process. Okay, thank you, students.